as they begin the second half. First half wasn't even close.
Yeah, 70. Down by 70. Down by 17. That's a 70.
It's been a clinic from Patty Mills.
Yeah, created a lot of quality shots for himself in that first half. And he knew
what's
when
up?
To pass it up when the double team came.
And that led to a very high points per shot number for him. For those of you that are into analytics, that stat really tells how efficient a player has been, and he's been very efficient so far.
Defensive-minded Green and Leonard are the wings. Aldridge out there with Duncan, and it's Mills in at the one. So that's who Greg Popovich starts the second half with.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
They get it again. Kicks it out to Leonard.
What? Oh, yes. Make that. Make that. Yes.
Leonard's got nine.
Timely
I redeem myself.
To assist, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
And guys, nice to see Bogut out there, given all the injuries that he's had to overcome in his career. Just glad to see him at full strength.
And he knocks down the first one. Miss the next one, Bogut. Oh, Bogut.
Clark was so distraught by those injuries that at one point he thought he might retire.
Yeah, he gave some serious thought to packing it in after the 2013 season, Kevin. Luckily for his team, though, he worked through it and is as strong as ever at the defensive end.
The drive by Green. Jacks up a three.
Okay, Green. What's wrong?
They led the game at one point by 20. And this matchup with the Spurs, it's their first meeting of the season.
They're hoping for a better showing against this club this season. Last year, they came out on the losing end.
And, you know, with two teams in the upper pyramid in the early going, important to establish that pecking order, especially within your conference. So this game is important.
That's good.
And they get one. Now, 1-5 here.
Right now, off on me.
San Antonio calls timeout.
And guys, you talk about ascended stars in the NBA. None brighter than Steph Curry, the leading vote getter for the All-Star game a season ago. But what I love, he doesn't
alone. He just
took that
alone.
He remains grounded and focused on winning.
Maybe not. You're like installed in him.
And that basket's going to
gets
the goaltending call right there.
Oh. He gets to that one quite in time, Kevin.
I got hype for a moment.
Kyle Anderson, he's checked in for LaMarcus Aldridge. Timeout called the Warriors.
We got it. Hey.
They're getting
way too easy.
And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half.
Post. Rotate over and make
and the wide open shot from Green. And the Warriors miss again. What I like, though, about Stephen Curry also is his demeanor, Clark. He cheers on his teammates.
No.
Keeps his head up.
How do you miss?
He does it all.
Yeah, he's pretty much unflappable. He's level-headed, and he puts his teammates first. That's what makes him a championship-caliber superstar.
Comes up empty down low.
And that's the way you want to defend. Nice job there.
Always important to have that good interior defense.
And the wide open shot from Duncan.
Oh, imagine.
Warriors leading by
13. That was Aldridge, and I forgot to switch him out.
Shot left block, and it's Thompson that time.
Thompson.
And the assist by Curry.
Thompson.
And it's 7 points for Klay Thompson.
And he could be the guy to put this game out of reach.
Duncan, the pass to Leonard. And they will get
again, go to anybody, the same guy.
Oh, I didn't even.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
Manu Ginobili's checked in for San Antonio. Andre Iguodala, he's checked in for the Warriors. Bogut kicks to Green.
Damn. Oh, I thought I had the ball.
And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Almost uncontested. I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead.
Oh, my God, yo, you are.
Ginobili with the three. And the rebound.
Now, you blocked it, that's
right. Thompson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. And it's Green missing.
He didn't even touch the rim yet.
Mills dishes to Anderson. Here's Duncan. Rebounded by Bogut.
I'm mad.
Bogut's got four rebounds in this game. pulls it from the elbow. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
It's Ginobili outside.
Ah, okay, that's it. That's it. We're down by 17,
and
guys.
Sometimes he can hit that deep three, but it's not a high percentage shot.
Wrong. Okay.
Well, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
And jump.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passes.
Mills with it, picked up by Thompson. Shots good by Mills.
Tim Duncan, even in his advanced years, showing you that great vision and still getting it done. Nice pass.
Mills is good.
Here's Curry, and he gets it to go.
M1.
Curry's got six in the quarter.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
Ginobili, that's for two.
To make the two.
Offensive rebound, Spurs.
Why?
Well, if you believe that a point guard's defense is just as important as his offense, then these guys have been outstanding lately. The point guard steal leaders from the past 10 games. Steph Curry, fourth.
And with these guys, they are always going to give you an equally outstanding effort at both
ends. Okay, guys, come on. We're down by 21.
Aggressive defense to put up steal numbers like that.
And you love the mindset this guy has at the defensive end. He wants to impact the game defensively.
Oh my God.
And you love that attitude.
Yo, stop pushing me. See, you're just pushing me right now.
And Leonard gets it.
I went flying over you. How about that?
Leonard's got 10 points here in the second half.
I mean, he was great in his last game, Clark, and clearly he has not lost that love and feeling.
Dishes to Spates. Inside. Dia with the steal. Here's McCallum. West trying to free himself up.
Yeah.
With the bucket.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it. He made it look easy that time.
And the basket by Curry.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Yo, Curry.
Diao down low. Curry meets him. Diao with it. From deep three-point range.
Nope.
He got it up in time, but it was.
Nope. Okay.
Warriors leading by 19. On the court for Golden State here in the fourth. Rush out there with Harrison Barnes. And there's Livingston. Then there's Livingston.
Come on.
And it's Clark in at the two guard
spot. I'm down by 22.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive. But the great offenses have it. And that's just what they've shown here tonight.
Livingston kicks to Barnes. Off target from three-point range. And San Antonio shooting 43% from the floor. Out of bounds, Golden State.
No, that was on me. That was on me. I saw that. That's like, oh my God. I know he's fat the ball like nothing.
You have to be alert to where you are.
Mills, he's checked in for San Antonio. And the Warriors also making a change. Thompson's checked in. Spurs.
Mills, thank you for coming back.
And here's Mills from the arc. Good.
Woo.
Mills has got 21.
This guy is simply having a great game from outside.
Warriors have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Clark kicks to Barnes. And he uses
really? He's like tippy toe that he just didn't jump.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
And that one's good, Simmons. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Mills with the steal and stole.
Oh, come on!
To the inside. Oh.
Why didn't Mills just pass the ball? He's just like, I get the ball. Yeah.
How about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some great
Mills. Mills was so happy. He's like, oh my God, I took a ball away from the big guy.
Importance of great on the ball defense as was displayed right there.
And that was Kia bringing you the close up on the big time play.
Let's do
the Spurs making a switch here. Duncan's checked in.
Andrew Boga checked in for Golden State. No, Mill, you blocked me. What did I tell you about blocking Mills?
Rush from
you got
outside.
That, you got it, because you know, nobody was there blocking you.
Good on the shot. Rush has
got 22 the again, guys.
You know, sometimes you don't like to see guys pull up from three-point range on the break, but for him, with nobody on him, that's a pretty good shot.
Aldridge, good.
Why does Aldridge just dunk?
That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and spacing, and what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
Clark, the pass to Bogut. And here's Barnes for three, kept alive.
And I love the way he uses his size there to make sure he gets that goal.
And one, you finally.
Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a three-point play. Kawhi Leonard is checked in for San Antonio. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Thompson with it, now Green defending.
He's still looking.
Oh, he missed a rebound
in the second half after making just one in the first.
To the middle, Leonard. Good for another bucket.
Leonard.
Now 6 for 8 on the night.
There's been a change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half. I mean, he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
Here's Clark. Banked in
off
the glass.
Big man dunk, and
the Warriors lead by 17.
You couldn't even speak for a moment.
By having a bigger defender on him down low, and I really thought he would be.
You know, no, glance, no, I should have been
in that particular situation. But boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
He dialed that.
Wow, really?
Fire.
It's on fire. Again, we're down by 20.
Aldridge kicks to Mills.
Well, I think I'm getting so happy.
Here's
that why did I do that with Duncan?
Here's Leonard. It falls for his seventh bucket of the contest.
That was like a pass for Duncan.
You know, if you're only looking at the way Duncan he's playing offensively, you think his team would have the lead. Listen, Kawhi Leonard hasn't been in the league for a long time, but he's feeling right at home.
So oh, yes.
Season, he wants to remain a spur.
Correct.
And the Warriors with some changes. Green, he's checked in for Harrison Barnes.
Oh, what a
come on.
Comes in for Brandon Rush.
Guys.
And Steph Curry is subbed in for
let's
Ian
get
Clark.
Down. Let's get, at least make lose by 10. What? You saw, I hope everybody saw that. The threes like some alien shit is happening.
And they
now.
Might as well keep going back to the well. No reason not to. I mean, work that perimeter. It's going good for you. Work it until it stops.
Six on the shot clock. Poked away. Duncan goes in. Rebound.
Oh, didn't make it in.
Bogut's got 5 rebounds tonight. Curry kicks to Iguodala. A 3-pointer off the mark. Spurs trail by 21.
Yeah, I think I know that. Stop bringing it in.
Second shot opportunity, and Green with the lay-in. Green's got 7 points for the quarter.
They've gotten some good second chances here in the second half, and that kind of extra effort will go
oh, you tricked me.
Into this deficit.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Now, here's Leonard. 1:32 left in the fourth. There's the pass to Duncan. That's good. And it's Leonard with the assist.
And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident-looking performance for the Warriors.
Yeah,
and Clark, we got to see
that.
A display of offensive prowess in this one that got it done. High-scoring game.
Well, basket after basket, they were in attack mode all game long.
Ah, Curry
here,
got
this
it.
This will turn out to be win number 34 for them.
And what a huge standout performance it was for Curry. He was doing everything right, and the points came in bunches. Definitely had the hot hand.
So San Antonio goes with a fresh 5 on the floor. Different look here for the Warriors.
Oh,
Spates checked in for Bogut. Barnes comes in for Andre Iguodala.
Oh,
checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Livingston in for Curry. Here's Livingston.
Did Livingston just jump in the middle of the court?
And Clark, they've been a little too casual with the ball out there.
Yeah, I think so. Too cool. I mean, just not
okay.
Forceful enough, not alert or aggressive enough, and sometimes trying to do too much with the basketball.
Yeah, but you can't force that square peg into the round hole. Oftentimes, you just got to make that first simple pass and get a rhythm from that.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Warriors with the
rebound.
22 is their biggest lead. The clock now can just run out for the Warriors. And out of bounds as the Spurs gain possession.
16 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. McCallum, the pass to West. Got a piece
oh,
of
it. Why didn't... Oh, Simmons was just looking away.
Here's Clark. On the wing, Green. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston.
21.
And this is going to be a fantastic 21? Result for them. No win on the road comes easy.
Not in the NBA. Woo,
made that.
And trust me, they're going
but
to
didn't count.
Extra pleasure in it this is. Win. Having silenced an entire building
of count
hostile
or not?
Fans.
Please, let it count. Let it count. Let's see the score. What are they waiting for? Oh, they're checking if it counts or not. Did he just touch his ass? Yo, his ass.
That's a good... That's a good
okay.
Team.
Okay, they counted, yeah. So now I'm down by 18, guy. Hey, he didn't lose by 30.
Not this time.
Well, thanks for watching. My amazing defeat.
Your winner right here is Bolo Kev.
Yeah. So have a good one, guys. Enjoy the rest of the day.